Christmas.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ghetto Santa's in the house. And
yes.
I'll be the elf. Hold on, let me do this.
Where that green at, dog? Where that green at?
I'll be the
it's
elf.
It's in your pocket. It's in the pocket.
I'm the burgundy elf. I'm from the, you know,
yeah,
I'm from the south.
I'm with you.
I'm from the south.
Christmas is coming. And Ghetto Santa
Ghetto
is
Santa.
In the house.
And we have bag of goodies for all our naughties and nicies. So, you know.
Yeah.
What we're going to do is
we're going to call out our gifts. So, gift number one for Brian Evans.
Drum roll, please.
Of Dallas, Texas. Yes, Brian. You really are very impressive. You got to see my man in Eatonsville. Definitely. Brian, here you go. Merry Christmas to you. No problem, sir. Please
open
your gift and then give a commentary on your gift, son. We want everyone to know.
It's getting hot with this on.
We've got the hood covered.
We got the hood covered.
Santa's coming to the hood this year. There it is.
Because we care about the people we work with. Hold on, we got to pull that out. That looks beautiful. What is that, Santa? The elves made that?
A little something for the ladies in your life.
Oh, that is wonderful.
A little something for the ladies. A little something to add in there.
Oh, that's a nice little piece, man.
Yeah.
You can put it
to the back. Oh, even better.
It is.
That's real nice.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much.
Nice. Great quality.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
If you start itching, don't blame Santa.
No. God bless a good night. Ho, ho, ho. Number two, Savine Fiera.
Come on down.
Savine Fiera. I'm sorry. Let's get it correct. Savine Fiera of Moorhead, Minnesota. Thank you so much for coming. You've been great. I remember you in Minnesota. It was cold. I tried to make it, but here you go. This is for you. God bless you.
Ho, 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 for all those
who
don't know.
God bless. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, something to take home.
Yes.
Oh, that looks nice, Santa.
Oh, wow. Yes.
The elves made that?
Yes, you really put it down
the
for me.
The elves made that.
Kind of fooled me a little bit here. Yeah, Mama Claus, I leave it home. But there it is.
Show the people that.
What every African-American household needs. Jesus, Martin, and Obama on
Jesus,
your
Martin, Obama.
Yes, sir.
Our saviors.
Ho, ho, ho. And I apologize for saying your name wrong, Siobhan. Thank you very much. Thank you, Darryl.
Santa had a long trip in.
Gift number three, Daryl Thompson of the Great Columbia, South
Come
Carolina.
Come on down.
Dirty. Let's see what we got here for the dirty. There you go, sir. Merry Christmas, sir. Merry.
Yeah. Did you make these things at the workshop, Santa?
Yes, how'd you know?
Because I
had to find it on the way. Because if you made these.
Show the people what that is right there.
There we go.
KY Jelly, just in case
everybody needs
you need to get in the house
so
and you left your keys,
so
you had to slide in.
To that thing that we showed you a little bit earlier.
God bless you.
God
I think it helps.
Thank you very much, Daryl. I appreciate your time, sir. Number four, Avia Mebane.
Number four.
Washington, D.C.
Wilson
Thank
High School
you
Ruppin.
So much for coming in. Let
Don't
me see here.
Up.
What do I got here?
Here
you go. This is for you. Merry.
Oh,
ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Every young lady needs some.
Everybody.
Superior.
There you go.
That's
a little bit of that Mary's.
To pay it down and get it.
Yeah,
because you need to get
home.
That thing. Yeah.
Right
we're
now,
the wrong
time. I'm windblown.
There it is. God bless you.
Thank you.
Wilson High School's finest.
That's how we do it.
Definitely have done your thing.
Thank you very much. Keep it tight.
Thank you very much. Gift number five for my man Jay Dawkins of the great Washington, D.C.
Come on up, Jay.
Come on, we got a gift for you here. Jay's only 16. He's
right,
coming. Yeah. I've been watching him for a while now, you know. Oh, he's 17. I'm sorry. He's 17.
Oh, yeah. That's
there you
nice,
go.
Man.
Do not fast go.
A Monopoly
do not collect
tie. That's why you go into the new
God
year
bless
getting
you,
$20
you the man,
for
the You are
Good
the
job.
Man.
Good job.
God bless. Yeah. Gift number six for Cecilia Key of Waterloo, Iowa.
Come on, Waterloo.
God bless you. A little something for you. You know, just to help the nights go easy and deal with all the stress of the world.
Oh, that is a beautiful gift.
Yes, yes. You came all the way from Iowa to join us. You got to have a little Thunderbird.
Oh, show that to our people.
To
little Thunderbird, baby.
A little Thunderbird.
Oh,
to
yeah.
Get you,
you got me sitting there.
No, they yeah. don't. They drink corn liquor in Iowa.
All I'm going to say is but sip since, slow.
Yeah. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Number seven, my man, Tim Howard. Super Tim of Northeast Washington, D.C. Super. Super. Got a gift for you here, Super Tim. My man, 100 grand. Here you go, sir. Yes, please. Yeah, go ahead and devour that jump. There. We've got all our gifts. There you go, Tim. There's a camera right there for you, baby. Yep, a little
love.
A little love, a little love. Yeah, gotta give the ladies a little love. A little love. A little something for that hair, baby. That joint's looking sweet right now, too. A little something, and that's a little something you give your girl, too. You can share that joint. There you go, there you go. Super Tim in the his house. And this gift is for...
We got new audience members.
That's true. Any of my audience members, anybody want a gift from Santa? It's a little love token. Look, ghetto Santa. I'm coming to
the house. Do we have to call people out? I mean, we could go get
no
folks.
No calls.
Hold on. Oh, okay.
We have a guest. Chris, we have someone. Hey.
Come on down.
Come on up. Come on up. Yeah.
I think you might need.
Tell your name for all the people. We got a handheld mic right here for you.
There you go. Oh, God.
Hi, everyone. I'm Christina Tanner from Fort Washington, Maryland.
There it is. Hey. Born and raised. There you go. God bless you.
Am I the only one that's still blown about the pregnancy thing? My goodness.
It was a little hot, wasn't it?
I wasn't ready for it.
Okay, is it what you think? Is it cesarean now or are you going natural?
I don't know if I'm going to do it.
That's something to think about. That's something to think about. That's something to think about. Titans.
Yes, sir.
That will take care of the problems that you saw tonight.
Right.
Put a little something in it.
Put a little something
and you'll be good, dog. Right. You'll be good.
Maybe you can use it. Maybe you can't.
That's my dog. That's my dog. Let me see here. This bag, again, was provided by the great Brian Evans. Great. Check it out.
Santa's
and
best.
I've actually kind of reached the end of my list here, elf man. I think.
Okay, no.
We got something. I got a little some right here. I got a little
Who's
some
get
right
this?
Here. Who we got? Anybody? Nobody?
Okay.
Come on up here, bro.
Yo, you was about to get called?
God bless you, son. God bless you.
Come on, dude.
Thank you very much. I appreciate
this. Yes,
good. Merry Christmas to you, too. Good. Tell us a little something about yourself.
Carlos Deshawn from Washington, D.C.
There it
represent
is, Carlos.
Born and raised in Washington, D.C.?
No, Indiana.
What represent?
South Bend, Indiana.
South Bend, Notre Dame. There it is. You the man, baby. Here you go.
Right.
There you go. Open your gift for us, baby.
No, open up.
Open your gift for us.
See, in my family, it's a tradition to wait till Christmas morning.
Good thing we're not at your family. Because you can open it.
I don't think your family might want that gift,
your
though.
Your family
might want to check it now, baby, to make sure it'll screen the test.
Right, they don't do
you
live TV.
Baby, yeah. Right here. I can help you wrap it if you need me to, baby.
Because, you know, I don't have a problem like with gifted.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, wow. Rock the for all the Hanukkah fools out there. For all my Hanukkah.
Hey,
represent, son.
Oh, that's Hanukkah. Oh, and that's Hanukkah. Thank you, baby. Hey, good looks, baby. Appreciate it, Carl.
Because we're interdenominational with our Christmases.
Yeah, yes, we are. Yes, we are. Ho, ho, ho. Thank you very much for our audience for being great sports in some of the ghetto's gifts that come to man. Yes, we made them in the North Pole.
Okay.
It took a little while, though. We had to come down. You know, the problem with Rudolph is he can't find his way to the East and the Beast. So we had to do a trial run. That's why I'm here tonight.
I'm glad you showed up, man, because Marcus was a little late. I know why Marcus was. He live all the way out, you know.
Yeah,
so when you got
Puck.
Here. Yeah, man. Yeah. Good for coming in, man.
Thank you very much for having
it's
me,
It's been
man.
A pleasure.
You know, you're the man, Cole.
I expect something real nice under my tree.
Oh, you know what? There was a little something extra here, too. Did I have it there? It was, I had a little rock for you, dog. A little something for the wife. Let me see.
Oh, no, not, see. No. You don't do.
Nothing like that. I'm not proposing to the man.
And
he's,
we don't smoke
crack. He's coming all the way from the good Richmond. You
know what I'm saying?
There you go. Little something for his wife.
Little goose egg, man. Y'all jealous? Y'all want the goose eggs?
They said that's about 4 or 5 zirconia carats.
Oh, this
so
is...
So you're good to go there, Chief.
This is blinging.
Flex that for his beautiful wife and
I'll give
my
it
main
to
man.
My man.
All right, cool.
All right, good.
God bless
thank you,
sir. Oh, I gotta go.
Gotta go.
My reindeer is calling me. I'll take it to you later. Peace.